Just like how it sounds in the mic. I don't know. Or like... in like a good way.
Yeah.
We've done like a couple... we've tried filming a couple different times. And I like really wanted to edit those and post them at some point. But also I was just... So first we have the Sky Flakes Garlic Flavor by Monde M.Y. San. I don't know how to read that brand name. But this says, it's the number one undisputed cracker brand in the Philippines. Sky Flakes are known for their crispy taste and oven-baked freshness. You can do like little crinkling sounds.
I do the makeup thing.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like this.
Sky Flakes are ideal as a snack in between meals and can even complement many meal entrees perfectly. Listened back to it and it sounded fine to me, so.
This is a really dumb package.
Is it like strong?
Yeah.
Just be careful not to hit this. You're just like. Jack, cut that. I'm just kidding. These are good.
It's supposed to be garlic.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. I don't taste the garlic, really.
It just tastes like a saltine.
Exactly. I was supposed to say these are just like saltines. Or, yeah, these are more like saltines. I was thinking of those club, like, butter crackers, but those are a lot more buttery.
It's like the shape of them, but it tastes like a saltine.
Yeah. But, like, not as salty, because you don't really see the salt on it. Bisco. Hansel sandwich is the perfect biscuit sandwich treat for those who enjoy soft crunch biscuits. Its mocha taste, combined with its distinct aroma, creates a unique and delicious cookie sandwich. That sounds good. I like that.
I'm learning, guys.
If you think it's loud, I can mute this part. Almost. Got it. Nice.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
And there's four. Perfect. Thank you. I'm like...
They smell great. Are you nose blind?
It's so weird, but my first inhale, it smelled like tuna.
It smells sweet to me.
I just got now it definitely smells like coffee. But for some reason, that first inhale. Oh, that's good though.
That's really good.
It literally tastes like a coffee cookie. Crisp.
I came out like that.
Like, they taste fine.
They smell like doo-doo.
They do. They just taste fine. They have like a subtle shrimp flavor, and that's like... No, they taste like veggie straws. Yes!
They taste like veggie straws.
They just like taste like kind of fishy veggie straws, if that makes sense. Like cheese puffs, what are like actually like so adorable. What the heck?
Thank you.
I want a green one though. Okay, because I didn't come. That one they like went off with the fucking icing. Like, what is that? Oyster crackers. Do that. People do that. It's so funny. Yeah, they're sweet.
They're really sweet.
They're really sweet. Definitely, like, a kid would go crazy over that. Don't know how many of them I could have without feeling like they're like.
Sweets.
I don't know how to describe that.
I can't literally, like
very, I don't know, factory made vibes.
I
This month's treats come to you from a country that's considered to be the second largest archipelago in the world. I don't know what that means.
That is correct.
It is a fruit thing.
It's a purple yam.
Wait, that's cute though. Well, because I mean, do you like sweet potato? Do you like the taste of like potato? Like mashed potatoes?
I like sweet potatoes, but not in a cake.
Really? I've had my aunt made like a sweet potato pie before, and that was like really good, so I don't mind. Mashed potatoes though, because they're like too plain for me, but sweet potatoes, especially sweet potato pie, really good. But yeah, that's cool. Do you know what this is? The second largest archipelago in the world. Do you know what that means?
Archipelago.
That may be.
I don't know.
And it's made up of 7,107 islands. That's insane. Conquered by Spain as a colony in 1521, the Philippines were named after King Philip II of Spain. Oh shit, I didn't actually know that, but that makes a lot of sense. The Philippines is also home to many natural wonders, such as the Bohol, I hope I said that right, Chocolate Hills, a geological formation of 1776 hills. In the dry season, the hills turn brown and make them look like hills made of chocolate. Filipinos love their food, and Filipino culture is another unique aspect. Cuisine is another aspect of its culture, for it reflects the cultural influence of the country. Many Filipino dishes were brought to the country by the Spanish and eventually adopted to local Filipino tastes. These dishes include Filipino staples like adobo and sisig, found on the back of the fun facts card. Oh, it's cute, they give little recipes on these as well. So my other one, I got a little recipe too. I'm like, that's cool. It says Filipinos love their food, but don't just take our word for it. Experience it yourself with unique and delicious Filipino treats in your box this month. Sit back, relax, enjoy the treats, all that vibe. And then, yeah, they have cute little fun facts. Like, did you know the Philippines is the world's leading producer of coconuts? Actually, that's cool. Having produced 19.5 million tons of the fruit in 2010, 52 million people in the Philippines speak English, making it the fifth largest English-speaking nation behind the US, India, Pakistan, and the UK. Didn't know India and Pakistan were on that list. That's really cool. Of the top 10 largest shopping malls in the world, 3 are found in the Philippines. And the country was one of the earliest adopters of the text messaging, earning the moniker text capital of the world from the mid-90s to the early 2000s. That's cool. I have a friend who's Filipino, but I don't know if she's ever... she's never lived in the Philippines. I think she's just been to visit family. I'd have to ask her about like some of the stuff. Like, hey Chad, is this real?
I'm just kidding.
How do you make a pancake? Like, have you ever tried this? No, literally, I have to ask her. I'm like, do you know the snack? Like,